Big lip check.
Oh no, she is not. Oh, she's doing the Kylie Jenner lip challenge deal. She's taking something like that. Didn't work for me. So you can instead use a little peppermint oil and put that in your lip gloss. You can use injection. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? This is temporary at least, but this is not something that you should do. It's gonna eventually go away, but oh my gosh, she's like a walrus. Oh no. Please don't do this at home. It's not good for your lips.